What do you think of Frigidaire versus GE chest freezers?
Frigidaire freezers have problems with the compressors going out. And the refrigerant tends to leak.
You'll lose all the food in the freezer if that happens. Well, if either one happens, since both will cause the freezer to lose its cool.
And so will you, when you tally up the cost of the food you've lost.
I hope that doesn't happen much.
The compressor controllers also tend to go out on Frigidaire chest freezers. One little electrical part fails, and the unit can't stay cold.
Time to call tech support.
Tech support admits the controller for the compressor regularly fails.
Not cool.
The freezers, like the fridges, have condensation issues. However, that could be associated with refrigerant leaks pulling moisture out of the air around the freezer.
Cold and damp is already stereotypical for a garage.
That is separate from electrical problems that can actually start fires.
I've never heard of literally fire and ice, except for the first book Game of Thrones on HBO is based on.
The freezers have a 1-year warranty, whereas electrical problems seem to occur right after the warranty expires.
What's your opinion of GE chest freezers?
They are less likely to catch fire than Frigidaire freezers, but you should still buy a freezer alarm.
I've never heard of a freezer alarm.
A freezer alarm goes off if the freezer starts warming up, whether due to condenser failure, refrigerant loss, or the power shutting off. Then you could put food in the main freezer or run to the store to get bags of ice.
There are jokes about the top store after a storm is gas, chainsaws and ice. Kind of like alcohol, tobacco and firearms should be a convenience store, not a government agency.
Just buy a GE freezer, and you're less likely to lose all the wholesale club savings to a freezer failure.
What do you think of Frigidaire versus GE chest freezers?
Frigidaire freezers have problems with the compressors going out. And the